singer, ngayon pa lang kasi ako pumasok sa pagkanta. Dati, madalas lang ako kumanta sa loob ng bahay. Ngayon, parang nakakarilig na ako dun sa mga music na gusto ko. Naakala ko dati, ganun lang, parang just a simple song. Pero yun pala yung emosyon na pinakikita ng songs, yung mga experience ng mga tao. Kaya ngayon, nag-i-enjoy talaga ako sa pagkanta. Ngayon, dito sa pagsali ko sa Popstar. Actually, this is my first time in a contest. At hindi ko akalain na mararating ko to. Kaya, magpapasalamat talaga. At ngayon, as a service group, driver, and order taker sa KFC, noong una, parang ang hirap-hirap. Kasi parang after all na pinaghirapan mo sa Pilipinas, sa pag-aaral, tapos dito, service crew, parang ang laking adjustment. Pero ngayon, okay na, naisip ko na marangal na trabaho to. Kaya, yung mga frustrations ko, yung mga hinahanap-hanap ko sa Pilipinas, yung pamilya ko, mas especially, na laging gusto kong makasama. Kaya, through my music, doon ko na lang nilalabas yung mga gusto kong sabihin sa kanila, tsaka yung homesickness, doon na lang inibigay, nilalabas na sa pagkanta. As a family man, actually, newly wed daw, 2 years ago. Pero nagsama kami ng wife ko, almost 60 days old. Malaking hirap para sa aming dalawa na magkahiwalay. Pero iniisip ko na lang na sa pagpunta ko dito, ibibigyan ko sila ng magandang kinabukasan at para din doon sa magiging anak namin for our future. Kasi alam naman natin ang para sa magandang inabukasan ng pamilya. At sa gabing ito, inaalay ko yung performance ko sa lahat ng mga taong sumuporta sa akin, sa mga kaibigan ko, katrabaho, at more especially sa pamilya ko, laging-laging na sa asawa ko. Maraming salamat at sana nandiyan kayo palagi sa support. God bless you.
I need, baby, I need your love right now. And I want, baby, I want to show you how. Come on.
I see us in the park, strolling the summer days of imaginings in light. And what's it from my heart? Suddenly to the wind, felt even without dancing. I don't wanna bore you with me, my troubles. But there's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. There's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. Oh baby, that knocks me off my feet. I don't wanna bore you with it. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. I don't wanna bore you with it. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. More and more. seems to the eyes in my mind. The music from my heart that only needs in you. I've only two hearts in time. I don't wanna bug you with me. My trouble, but there's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. There's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. Oh baby, that knocks me off my feet. I don't wanna bug you with it. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. I don't wanna fuck you with me. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. Oh, I don't wanna fuck you with me. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. Oh, I don't wanna fuck you with me. Oh, but I love you, I love you, I love you. More and more.
Ooh. Hi,
hi, ma'am.
Would you dedicate that song to your wife?
Most especially for my wife.
Expecting that the first thing that you will say is
to your wife.
So, can you tell me what is about her that knocks you off your feet?
Well, actually, if I'm willing to tell the story of our love life,
what
hindi ayaw matatapos. Pero, ano, siguro, kahit maraming ayaw sa relasyon namin before, kami pa rin dahil mahal na mahal niya at mahal ko rin siya.
Words fail. Judge number two, please.
Hi, Edgar.
Hi, sir.
How are you?
Fine.
Right. In your VTR, you mentioned that this is the first time you ever joined the contest.
Yes, sir.
And actually made it this far. If a friend of yours were to join a similar contest next year, and you were asked for three pointers, what would these pointers be?
Siguro, first and foremost, presence of mind. A soul for the song, and especially yung dedication niya dun sa pagkanta.
Thank you
very much.
Well said. Any other question, please, from the judges?
Kung wala, ladies and gentlemen, here again for
a song na pinili ko kasi pinededicate ko yung para sa inyo.
I understand you were previously engaged with Santa for Pop Music Philippines.
Yes.
You were a vocal coach.
Yes.
And you now have a vocal coach. So how
yes.
does a vocal coach feels being coached?
Well, it's fine po talaga. Kasi bilang a vocal coach, mo naman ibig sabihin noon, wala na po tayong karapatang humingi ng opinion sa iba. Kasi may mga mistakes po tayo na hindi natin nakikita sa sarili natin. We need others' opinion para malaman po natin kung ano dapat i-correct natin. Even sa pag-uugali natin, di po ba? Hindi natin nakikita kung minsan yung mali natin. Pero nakikita lang iba. Yung mga taong concern, lalapit sila sa'yo. You know what? Itong kailangan baguhin. Pero hindi ko ini-insist na sundin mo, ikaw pa rin yung susunod. So, pinapasalamatan po si Fitz. Because, kumbaga sa canvas, natuto po ako mag-paint din. Kasi natulungan niya po ako. Kasi, yun po, ayaw ko pong mabasa lang sa nalalaman pa rin po.
Anyone of our judges would like to ask Alma here?
Okay, so, let's give
Let's give Alma here a round of applause.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alma. So now, let me introduce you a qualifier from the Central region.
Saigon. Nag-audition ako, then I got the role of Kim, but hindi natuloy yung production. That's a bit disappointment kasi one step closer to my dream of being a star. Tapos, yun, okay. Pero okay lang sa akin. Klase ng estudyante na hindi matutulog hanggat hindi natatapos yung assignment na pinagawa, project, at kung ano-ano pa. Ako rin yung klase ng estudyante na pag may mali akong nakita sa teacher, itatanong ko.
I was recognized as first honor this year.
Last year din. And it was a great achievement for me. Very proud na naging first honor ako this year.
Welcome to the Junior and Senior Prom Day 2006 Sambaling International School.
Really ready and excited.
I was crowned the first runner up of Miss Kadayawan, Mutiana Kadayawan 2005. And I also got Miss Talent, Best in Talent. So parang dun ko na prove yung versatility ko in dancing, then acting, then singing. Tapos versatility ko din na present yung sarili ko na maglalakad dyan sa stage na kung ano-ano yung ginagawa ko. Yun, kaya parang masaya ako dahil hindi lang pala ako singer, hindi lang pala ako dancer, pwede rin pala ako maging beauty queen. Kulang nga lang sa akin, tangkad. As a daughter, mapagmahal akong anak. Ako yung klase ng anak na pag birthday, pag Mother's Day, Father's Day, yung sa mga parents ko, hindi lalapas yung araw na yon or that special occasion na hindi ako nakapagbigay ng letter sa kanila. Bilang nag-iisang babae, syempre, sa akin lagi yung, Cindy, magugas ka muna pinggan, Cindy, mamlancha ka muna, Cindy, ganyan-ganyan. Pero okay lang sa akin yun, nag-enjoy naman ako kasi habang magugas ako ng pinggan, tsaka nag-mamlancha, kumakanta ako, na-enjoy ko yung
story.
Parang ako yung anak na masayahin, ako yung anak na mapagmahal, ako yung anak na hindi ako matutulog sa gabi hanggat hindi ako nakakapag-good night sa kanila and hindi ako nakakapagsabi na I love you ma, I love you pa. Nami-miss ko sa mga kapatid ko kasi syempre yung kuya ko because of some personal na problema, naiwalay siya sa amin. And napakasakit sa akin noon. Pero on the brighter side, mahal na mahal ko yung kuya ko at nami-miss ko. Pasalamat po ako, unang-una po kay God kasi hindi po ito magiging posible kung hindi dahil sa Kanya. Ang alawa po sa mga magulang ko, sa mga kaibigan ko, and sa Elite International School, alma mater ko, na mahal ko, and kay sa school manager po namin, kay Mr. Abdurrahim Almotairi. Thank you so much for your support.
There's no life, we're part of the same.
My first question is for the audience. How old do you think is this girl?
14!
She's only 14. Cindy, paano mo nagpagsasabay ang paghuhugas ng pinggan, pagpaplansya, pag-aaral para sa exam, pagkanta at pagsayaw?
I think it's a really tough job, but if you're determined to strive in your studies, to help your parents and everything, you can definitely do it.
Awesome. Just one more question before I throw it to the judges. And ladies and gentlemen, considering that...
Well, I believe if you have the body, show it. No matter what age you are, if you have the body, you show it.
All right. Well, over to you, judges.
Hi, Cindy.
Hi.
If you haven't flaunted it, does that apply to the judges?
No, sir?
I was just kidding. Anyway, the real question was, ano yung paborito mong kanta pag naghuhugas ka ng pinggan?
This is a way, I wash the plates, wash the plates, wash the plates.
And one other question. If I were to ask you to summarize your entire TFC Popstar experience in a song, what song would that be?
When all I've done, when all the dreaming, scheming and screaming become one, this is the day, see it sparkle and shine, when all I've lived for becomes mine. Thank you.
Thank you for sharing with us this moment.
Any other question?
As if I'm being forced to ask, the microphone was handed over. Any rate your performance tonight, please, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the highest.
I would be a hypocrite if I would rate myself into a low score. I know that I did my best, I have confidence in it, I will rate it 10. Yeah.
I just graduated from the International Philippine School in Jeddah. And as a student, responsible ako sa studies ko. I see to it na maayos ang lahat, magandang grades ko. And syempre, hindi naman ako masyadong talagang tutok sa pag-aaral. Of course, in-enjoy ko yung high school life ko. And yung mga friends ko, in-enjoy din kami. Naging part din ako ng SC sa IPSJ. Naging auditor ako. Tumakbo ako as an auditor and nanalo naman ako. And sumasali ako sa mga contest sa school namin. Nung tulad ng third year and nung fourth year. And sa mga programs namin sa school, nag-join ako para din sa extracurricular activities. As a friend, loving ako, I'm caring, thoughtful, sweet ako sa mga best friends ko. It takes a little while for me to know somebody kasi gusto ko muna siyang kilalanin talaga. And as a friend, ako rin yung tipong hindi plastic. Totoo ako sa sarili ko at saka sa ibang tao. And mabait naman ako. And gusto ko sa mga kaibigan ko, gusto ko ganun rin sila sa akin. Hindi yung dahil sa ganun lang sila pagkaharap ko. Gusto ko totoo rin sila sa akin. At syempre, gusto ko mabait rin sila. As a daughter, loving ako sa family ko. Masyado akong mapagmahal sa kanila. And masunuri naman ako at saka responsible. Tsaka hindi ko sila pinapabayaan. Sinusunod ko lahat ng mga inuutos nila sa akin. Kasi syempre para sa akin din naman yun. And as a family ko, ako yung lagi nagpapatawa. Kasi ganun ako at saka yun, nare-respeto ko sila at saka mahal na mahal ko yung family. I think the song that best describes me is yung kanta ni Christina Aguilera na I Am Beautiful. Because that song is about beautiful ka lang, not only in the outside, but of course, importante rin yung sa loob, yung sa inside. First of all, I want to thank God kasi sa lahat ng nagawa ko na nakapunta rin ako dito. And of course, to my family, to my mom and dad, thank you po for your love and care and of course, yung supporta nyo. Of course, sa lahat ng friends ko, to my supporters, thank you po talaga sa lahat-lahat. Kaya kung buhay magsawa sa akin, thank you po and please pray for me and for Carol and KK and thank you po.
Yeah.
by you. I can't understand how you could ever break my heart. What did you have to go? Baby, I need you so. If only I can be back in your arms again, that I can make you feel the love with you back then. Maybe you and I would stay forever. If only I can be back in your arms again.
Thank you, ayan. Thank you at meron akong mic. Thank you, Aubrey. Good evening, Aubrey.
Good evening to you. And
masarap talagang matulog.
Masarap talagang.
Correct. Yes, judges. Anybody who would like to ask Aubrey?
Hello, Aubrey.
Hello.
Aubrey, there are two slots that's going to be filled. Which would be Dubai bound. No? If one of those slots went to you, which or who among the other contestants would you like to go with to Dubai, and why?
I think I would love to go with Cindy. Kasi magaling siya and she's also friendly.
Anybody from the judges?
Yeah, Oprah. If given the chance to compete in Dubai, what is there that you will prepare, and what improvements would you do to yourself in preparation for that competition?
I think I would prepare, of course, my practice, constant practice, and of course, kailangan ko rin i-develop pa yung aking breathing.
Alright, is that all? Yes. Alright, thank you, judges, and thank you so much, Aubrey. Let's give Aubrey here a round of applause, yes. Thank you, and now, from the Eastern Region, signing up again with the VTR, last but not the least qualifier number 9, ladies and gentlemen, Jasmine May Abrenica. Get here, please.
I wanted to enter the TFC Pop Star just a day before the audition. I wanted to sing in front of judges, to feel the adrenaline that contestants feel when they are being judged, just like on TV. I already performed in different occasions in front of many spectators. I joined TFC Popstar to prove to myself and to everyone that even though I am the youngest among us, I can still reach my fellow contenders' intensity in singing and performing on stage. Competition has changed me for the better. The year before, after performing in a concert, I was thinking of giving up my singing career and to move on to sports, because singing is becoming so boring to me. But then TFC Popstar had entered my life and changed it. I had met new friends and bonded with my fellow contenders and the staff. I discovered new methods in singing and got to enhance my artistic side. I found out how to interpret a song using not only the voice, but the facial expression and the movement of the body too. I also learned how to put my creative touch in the song. So I continued what I had begun, and here I am, right in front of you, a contender of TFC Popstar. Every other contender, my preparations are the basics. I practice daily, I vocalize, and I stay away from voice damaging foods such as chocolate, ice cream, sweets, cold beverages, and many more. I also keep a healthy diet in order to be safe from the ultimate enemy of a performer, getting sick. In this contest, I will give my very best. But at the same time, I will leave it all to God. My destiny depends on Him, for I know everything that He does has a purpose. Win or lose, this is not the end. This is just one piece of my life. And I believe that, in the future, I will experience more intense things that are really going to take me by storm. I would like to thank the Lord for all the blessings that He has given to me. To my mom and dad, who forced me to begin my singing career. Yes, you heard me right. They forced me because I wasn't really interested in singing at all. But look at me now. So without them, I wouldn't have reached this point. Thank you, mom and dad. To my siblings, who are so far away from me, but though they've supported me, thank you very much. A million thanks to my relatives in Gensan, Davao, Batangas, Manila, UK, US, Australia, and Hong Kong. The Philpop family, thank you for the friendship that you have given me these past years. I will never forget that. The Molina family, though the roads may have been bumpy for us, you will always be a part of me. I'm very thankful that you've introduced music into my vocabulary. Kuya Phipps, thank you so much for believing in me that I could do a lot of things that was beyond my expectations. I appreciate everything you've taught me, for they helped me pass these obstacles. My deepest and utmost gratitude to the SPA family, who supported me all the way. Tito Nas, thank you for choreographing my song, for putting up with my being stubborn during our sessions. And to Tito Ray, for my wonderful outfits and their makeup artists as well. Many thanks to Sri Gangon, Afsco, Alabarson, my mom's colleagues in King Abdulaziz Air Base, Orange Pastry staff, Puerto Azul staff, and Skiko. For those that I haven't mentioned, thank you for all the things that you've done for me. Without you guys, I wouldn't be Jasmine May of Renegade.
For all the